guys. And, I have a little video, a little mod showcase for you. I had a couple trucks that I showed you at the end of my last video. And now I figured I do a little more to show you. I already customized them to how I like them. But if there's something you guys want to change or something else you guys want to see, let me know. Otherwise, I hope you enjoy the mods. They're not my mods, disclaimer. They're just the mods that I found on Mod Hub. You can find them on there. But yeah, let's check them out. I hope you guys enjoy. As you can see, they're really long. And I've actually driven a custom, really custom truck, sort of like these, in real life. And I'll tell you what, when you stick out like a sore thumb like this, I mean, not only that, a lot of people want to see your tractor, you know, so sometimes it can get dangerous. But yeah, they really are like, you know, they stick out, and you know, people really do enjoy seeing trucks like this. Yeah, guys, these are a couple really nice trucks, and I really enjoyed these mods. I just wanted to show them off. I hope you guys like them too. Oh, this truck needs to be washed. For some reason, they sold it to me dirty. Nice. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and let me know what you want to see next. Some more trucks, cars, off-road vehicles. Let me know. I think I even have matching trailers for these trucks. I'll have to look, but I think I have matching trailers for the trucks. If you guys want to see the tractors with the trailer. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching.